Hello guys. Today I will show you a really useful idea that can come in handy in emergency situations. We will make a mini oven from an ordinary tin can that can heat water or even warm up food. And the most interesting thing is that it will work from an LED lamp. Do you think this is possible? Watch the video to the end to find out how it all works. Important. You need to remove the lid where the LEDs are attached, but do not damage the two wires at the bottom. Now we drill three holes in the body of the can. Why do we need them? It's simple. We'll fix the bolts in them that will support the structure. What tools do you have at home? Do you often use a drill? Write in the comments. Now, we take the LED lamp and carefully insert it into the can. To increase the efficiency of our future tile, pour a mixture of gypsum and water inside. Gypsum will help. Retain heat, securely fix the heating element, make the structure durable. Do you think this will work? Maybe you have ideas on how to improve thermal insulation? share in the comments. While the plaster is hardening, prepare a nichrome wire spiral. Nichrome is a special metal that heats up a lot when current is applied. The spiral needs to be placed in the grooves that we made in the plaster beforehand so that it is fixed. I did not make exact calculations, but simply experimented until I achieved the desired result. Sometimes the best inventions are born exactly like this by trial and error. As you can see, the water has started to heat up. Wow! Who expected that a regular LED lamp could heat water? In the car by connecting it to the cigarette lighter. On a hike if there is a power source.